Let's assume that you're a beginner and this is going to be your first half marathon. Generally, it takes 12 to 13 weeks to train for a half marathon, the proper amount of time to reduce the chance of injury. First couple weeks tend to be a base building phase. The second half tends to be the endurance phase. And the last phase is the taper phase. That's the part we all enjoy. So again, to reduce the chance of injury, we generally say 12 to 13 weeks.